tiger who bowed to the chestnut. One day, a tiger was walking in the forest. The tiger was very hungry. Just then, the tiger saw a hedgehog. The tiger bit the hedgehog. The tiger was hurt because of the hedgehog's quills. The tiger could not eat the hedgehog. The tiger was still hungry. The tiger saw a chestnut burr while walking in the forest. The tiger thought the chestnut burr was a hedgehog. The tiger was scared, so he bowed to the chestnut. Narrated by Lerroy Vermillion. Thank you for listening.